Alright, so this is part 4 of the Assassin's Creed Rogue. Now, we're gonna go where we left off, that one quest. Let's get started.
Keep your brown Bess on your shoulder while you march.
It's the most reliable.
So this is where I left off last time. So let's get started. Wait, is there a chest door? Oh, here we go.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
There's a shanty. Here we go. Oh, never mind. I know what Eagle Vision is. I've played all Assassin's Creed games except Unity. So again, I don't have an Xbox One.
The weather is getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll take a break.
Did you see that strange stuff in Benjamin Franklin's garden?
I keep well clear of that.
They say that man messes with lightning.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
Oh, what? Go! Get on the ladder!
Stand still!
Ah!
Thank you.
how to get it.
Did you see that stuff in Benjamin Franklin's
car? They say that now messes with lightning.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
You there. Halt.
Oh crap, there's two of them. You didn't see me.
The bastards!
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods.
Stop there!
Looks like he's taking a nap.
Thank you.
Shay! Thank goodness! Quick! Help me with the rods!
This is really dangerous.
The map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Jay! The militia will be here any minute! I'm sure they will have questions!
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Mount Verdi. What would they expect of me?
This is more like it.
Next mission.
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Peace of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morgan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus es, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis in nomine Patris in nomine Patris et Spiritus Sanctus.
What?
Watch around.
Precursor site. What do we have here? The artifact.
I
my port.
God do this to them. God had nothing to do with this.
What's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Jay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Markandal sent his man in Haiti. What the hell's going on? Stop this!
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor, or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness.
I just started the temple. Wait. I see that assassin.
Only one thing to do. No turning back now.
I had such hopes for you, Shay.
Achilles, I have to do this.
And what is it you are doing exactly? Stealing from your brothers. Betraying me.
Someone must make amends.
Make amends? You have no idea what you're doing. The future of the whole continent, maybe the whole world, is tied up in that manuscript.
Perhaps. But we don't have the right to decide that future.
The right! We have the responsibility!
We are responsible for killing innocents and destroying cities. This mad grab for power. It ends now.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built!
Ah!
Haven't I taught you anything?
Hold there! Don't let that man fire!
How could you, Shay?
I will not let you run away!
Just shoot that woman down?
No!
Throwing grenades!
Are you?
Get out!
Blindside him!
That's enough!
Give back the manuscript, Shay! I'm sure Achilles...
I cannot! I will not let this happen again! All those souls lost! One more hardly matters. Shay!
Glitch in the maze. There seems to be more data.
Okay, numbskull. I can't pull you out of the chair right now. You'll just have to see this through. This is bizarre. These memories seem to take place some 20 years after the one we just saw.
Are you certain?
Positive. This means... Shay must have survived that fall.
If he is the man I believe him to be, then he has. Keep going.
The data is fragmented. This memory is incomplete. Let me see what I can do. Listen up. We need to find out what Shay's up to. This memory's gonna look a little rough. But I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory won't kill you. Alright, Numbskull. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing there. So keep your eyes and ears open.
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place.
You heard the man. Let's move.
Greet the criminals.
Yeah.
l'avez trouvé ?
Ouais, Benjamin Franklin est à Notre-Dame. Si on se magne, on devrait le rattraper.
Arrêtez de vous branler ! Allons-y !
Benjamin Franklin, that's who Shay is after.
Franklin traveled to England and France. That guy said Notre-Dame. Shay must be in Paris. Time to show me what you got.
Eliminate the threat. Protect Franklin.
I can shoot him!
Where's the sound? Where'd the sound go? I don't know where the sound went. Where'd it go? Okay, this is not good. I don't know where the sound went. This is not good. Sorry about the sound. It's not working very well. I'll try to get that fixed. I hate it when, this never done this before, when the sound does not work. Basically, what this is talking about is how Berg got into Exterra Industries. So, sorry for this. Man. I wish the sound worked. They're working fine, then did this. Well, Well, yeah, something went wrong with the sound. I guess the Templar armor. Well, he's not gonna live. Whatever. Crap. Headshot. Again, I'm really sorry about the sound. I'll try to get that fixed in the next video. I think I'll end this episode right here. So, if you need comments, please comment. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.